I think I can make this walk, crosswalk here. Museum of Science. You can see the Green Line Bridge now. Good view of it. Surprised I've only seen one train cross it so far in this walk. But here we are. Looks busy coming out of the museum right now. What is it? It's 7:24 now. I guess I'll keep to this sidewalk. You know, I'll walk up on this so we can see more of the museum. There goes a train now. Yeah, camera, that's how it kind of worked out. I overestimated my ability to beat the timer. But a car came around the corner that made me stop too, so I'll use that as an excuse. You can see there's some Red Sox numbers on there. See, their dinosaur has a mask on. Okay, so I could walk over to the TD Garden area via Nashua Street. It's the other side of the park. And here we have a walk. We may as well just go do it. I'll try to beat this one. There we go, 18, 17, 16. I think I got it this time. view under the bridge. Kind of blotted area. So yeah, this should take us down to Causeway Street and the TD Garden. It'd be kind of fun to walk by that. A look at the Bobby Orr statue, and it's kind of nifty. They seem to have redid things recently. And again, we get to walk by the Zakim Bridge. There's another duck boat. They're going full force today.